Chinese handset maker OPPO on Monday partnered with telecom operator Reliance Jio to provide special data benefits to new buyers. According to new offer, customers who purchase a new OPPO handset and recharge with a denomination of Rs. 399 or above will get additional 4G data up to 100 GB. The offer is applicable to entire lineup of OPPO 4G smartphones. Sony India has launched a new full-frame A7R3 interchangeable lens mirrorless camera in India at Rs. 264,990. The new camera combines a high-resolution 42.4-megapixel back-illuminated XMR CMOS image sensor with impressive shooting speeds at up to 10 frames per second with full AF and AE tracking. The camera also has 4K video quality, wide dynamic range and high sensitivity features with noise reduction. It can also shoot continuously at up to 8 frames per second in live view mode and is equipped with Wi-Fi. Chinese communications firm Transsion Holdings earlier this year announced an agreement with the domestic handset manufacturer Spice Mobility to relaunch the Spice brand in India. To compete in the ever-growing India smartphone market, Spice has now introduced a new handset, the V801, in the budget category. Priced at Rs. 7,999, the high point of Spice V801 is its fingerprint sensor. Google made its flagship smartphone Pixel 2 XL available in India on Wednesday in two variants, 64GB model for Rs. 73,000 and 128GB variant for Rs. 82,000. The devices will be available in two colors online on Flipkart, Reliance Digital and retail stores across the country. The company said in a statement, running Android Oreo, Pixel 2 XL comes with full screen, 6-inch QHD, 18:9 display and 3D Corning Gorilla Glass 5, 4GB RAM and houses Qualcomm Snapdragon A35 octa-core processor.